I've always been the kind of man who doesn't believe in strings. Long-term obligations are just unnecessary things. But girl, you got me thinking while I'm drinking one more beer. If I'm headed for a heartache, then why the hell am I still here? I'm testing my resistance, and it's wearing mighty thin. I've got the feeling I should leave before the roof caves
in. We're done.
We're
my mind tells me
staying
to
on,
move
though.
Along, but my body begs me to stay. And now I feel the need to hold you close and love the night away while you're turning me every which way but loose. You turn me every which way but loose. Inside the fire's burning me, in my mind you just keep turning me every which way but loose. Baby, there's no excuse to turn me every which way but loose. When the sun comes up in the morning, it should find ways loose. But right this minute, all I want is to lay here next to you.
Turn the camera on, make a turn camera off.
Those memories still keep calling me from somewhere in my past. Better hurry if they want me, cause I can feel me fading fast while you're turning me every which way but loose. You turn me every which way but loose. Inside the fires burn me, in my mind you just keep turning me every which way but loose. Baby, there's no excuse to turn me every which way but loose. Hell too. You know what I'm living in, right? I'm gonna live in.
I know I'm living at. That's where I'm gonna be living in. I'm living in M City where it's safe.
Everybody.
I'm gonna kill her if I miss it.
Everybody knows that's how it goes. Everybody knows.
The other girl at work is my friend.
Everybody knows that it's now or never. Everybody knows that it's me or you. And everybody knows that
okay.
You live forever.
See if you know this.
Oh, when
okay.
You've done a line or two.
Okay. Everybody I know you don't want. I don't know three words. Okay.
The
silence.
Okay. Old Black Joe mm-hmm. still picking cotton.
Yeah, to them this is fun.
We got a girl on our line.
And everybody knows.
She looks pretty good, but she's deaf. Her husband's deaf. He works on second shift.
It's coming.